just now. Dodgy Rocky. Nienke is under the cross ball.
We've just got to keep crossing this ball, I think.
Chris Wood is still out there. Tommy Smith has gone forward. Shane Smeltz is in the line. Take your tip. There's any one of three or four targets. Wood heads it across. Goal. Can't shoot Smeltz. He's in it wide. And he's been kicked in the face. The All Whites are livid. The All Whites are livid here. Shane Smeltz is bleeding profusely. You tell me there's no contact. This is crazy. Shane Smeltz has had his head opened up by a boot, and the officials do nothing.
Well, I actually thought Milowski was actually pointing to the spot. That's crazy. Absolutely crazy, isn't it?
Well, they had a very good call for a penalty. It was Shane Smeltz in the opening minutes of the game, and now they've had one in the last minute of the game, and this is an awful decision by Sreboy Dolovsky.
Surely his assistant was in a position down here to actually make a decision. Or
that is
awful. Oh, that's a disgrace, isn't it? Crazy, absolutely ludicrous decision there. Look at that.
Well, aside from anything else, Harry, let's hope that Shane Smeltz is okay, because he has got a size 10 right across the forehead, and frankly, he's lucky there's no contact with the eyes.